could we make in our next step? Not 7 steps down the road. But what's the next step we can make wrong? And that's the fun thing about science fiction, is getting to explore that. And if you do too many steps into the future, then you start losing that tether on reality, and it becomes a very different thing altogether. And it becomes almost, it becomes like a Babylon 5, which I really like, but it's not the show, it's not the book I wanted to make. And I think by tethering to our reality, it becomes much more informed by mythology, much more informed by politics, and it's also much more relevant. So, but also Mars has a certain muscularity to it. And I, you know, during the process, when I was selling this movie to, or the book to Hollywood, every single producer asked me, can we make it Jupiter? And Jupiter 7 came out, they're like, can we make it Venus? And the thing is, they were terrified, for a little while of John Carter of Mars. And I was like, oh no, it's fine, because I was trying to shop the movie when John Carter came out. And so we took time, it's like, Mars Needs Moms is coming out soon. We'll be fine, they'll show that Mars isn't cursed. Then Mars Needs Moms comes out, and no one saw it. My mom saw it, maybe, that's it.